doing a little commentary, obviously, a fight from the story, and it was actually, like, pretty stupid how it happened. So my friends, well, one of my friends, I'm not gonna say any names, you know, they were on Xbox One, they were all in a party, like, everyone was in a party, like, a lot of people, you know. My friend was hosting it, and, like, this other kid decides, like, hey, I want to join this Xbox Live party, so he tries in joining it, and it didn't let him, well, he needed an invite, so he asked, can you invite me? But, you know, my friend said, no, it's a full Xbox Live party, and surprisingly, the other kid gets just trying to, you know, my friend is trying to run Xbox Live party because it's full and stuff. You know, and this other kid decides he wants to join. He just hops in on Xbox Live and says, yo, can you invite me? And he couldn't join, so my friend says, no, you can't join. You know, he started saying stuff and, like, calling him, like, a faggot and stuff like that. Because that's what I heard. But if this isn't true, then, yeah, whatever. I'm just going to tell what I heard. So, you know, friend, like, yo, I'm going to beat you up at school tomorrow. I'm gonna kick your ass, I'm gonna beat your ass up, and stuff like that, like, you're gay, you're such a faggot. All this over an ad dodge. My dick is tingling. Is your dick tingling? I love dicks that tingle. Yeah, but anyways, you know, he just starts threatening him and stuff like that. Gavin, why did I just say a name? Well, that's what we're gonna use as an example. My friend, I guess we'll use Gavin, but it wasn't actually Gavin. Wink, wink. So, yeah, so the kid, Gavin, will be the name of example of my friend, and the other kid, well, we're gonna use his, let's go Jacob as an example for his name. So we're doing this, and yeah, you know, they're threatening him, Gavin ignores it. The next day at school, we're all getting ready, we're all in our book bags, getting our book bags and stuff, setting him down, doing our, like, assignments in the morning and stuff. So we all just go to the bathroom, because that's, like, what we do in the morning every day. Everyone just goes to the bathroom, you know, just hang out there and talk. We're just all like, oh, he's probably not gonna come in the bathroom. He's scared of him. We're scared of my friend. And next thing you know, he actually comes in. Like, shit went down. Shit hit the fan. Next thing you know, this kid, well, my friend not picks him up, but just like, says hello and, like, kind of pushes him. So this is what the other kid did that got, like, couldn't join that Xbox Live party. He's like, he was like, you know how he was saying that he was gonna beat him up and stuff like that? That's exactly what, like, he actually wasn't lying. He decided, he just picks him up, slams him against the star and stuff like that. Like, he never put him down. Like, this kid fights like a pussy. All he does is pick people up. He doesn't do, like, fist fighting or anything like that. He just picks people up, which is so retarded. Like, you can't get out of that. It's so fucking stupid. So Gavin just, like, couldn't do anything. He was just standing there getting just slammed against the bleachers. So, you know, Gavin gets him off him. And then just, like, punches him and gets him off him onto the ground. Next thing you know, Ben, or Toxic, freaks out. He's just like, yo! And he's like, what are you doing? Because, like, we could hear, like, the noises of them fighting and getting slammed. So we go out there, and the next thing you know, we just see them freaking going at it. You're going at it. It was insane. So, you know, the teacher just rushes in there to see what's going on, sees them fighting. Well, Gavin freaked out, so he stopped, but he was just slammed. But it was, like, a pretty amazing fight. Well, it wasn't even a fight. But, yeah, guys, it was insane. You guys should have been there. It was, like, some people missed it, some didn't. It was in the bathroom, too, which was kind of weird. So, like, a bathroom fight. We're just freaking out and stuff like that. Gavin freaks out and just lets himself get in there, and then just next thing you know, for the rest of the day, nothing like else happened. But yeah, it was pretty weird. Because you always call me Carlos instead of Carlos. Don't bring me down. 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 Don't.